I want to reiterate my deepest regrets and apologies to my family, to the citizens of Sheboygan.
That's Sheboygan's mayor after he was caught on tape making sexual remarks about his sister-in-law. Now at 5, what he says about the video and allegations he sexually harassed a former staff member.
And good evening, I'm Kathy Michaelby. Sheboygan Mayor Bob Ryan held a news conference this afternoon to address the allegations and the video.
12 News' Nick Boris live in Sheboygan tonight. And Nick, the mayor is questioning whether the timing of this video release is connected to the harassment allegations.
Well, he is, but he is taking responsibility for his actions, saying that he admits he made some mistakes, but he denies that he fired the city's human resources director after he says, or after she claimed that she rebuffed his sexual advances. Despite the calm exterior, the Sheboygan mayor's office is in turmoil. Mayor Bob Ryan, in office for only a few months, finds himself in the middle of a two-part scandal.
Over the past 48 hours, multiple events have put my reputation and my personal lifestyle in question. Whatever the circumstances or content, my greatest regret is the shadow this casts on the city of Sheboygan.
First, his former human relations director, Angela Payne, sent a letter to the city claiming she was fired last month for refusing Mayor Ryan's sexual advances. The mayor reportedly admits he went to dinner with Payne after work at a Sheboygan restaurant and then to a nearby tavern, but he says nothing improper went on. He says she was still a probationary employee and was fired for performance issues.
The Angela Payne issue will be a legal question. I've already spoken to the press about it, and I should not comment on it any further.
But the troubles for Mayor Ryan don't stop there. A video was posted on YouTube this week. A secret recording of Ryan in a tavern where he admits he'd been drinking, making sexual remarks about a female relative.
I can never take this back or make it go away, but all I can do is sincerely apologize to my sister-in-law and her family for such an inappropriate comment. I love you and respect you and hope you can forgive me.
We checked with the state of Wisconsin as well as the city of Sheboygan, and thus far, at least, Angela Payne has not filed any formal complaints alleging discrimination. Ryan says he's getting medical help, but denies he has a drinking problem. Reporting live in Sheboygan, Nick Boer, WISN 12 News.